What you missed on last week's episode of Cleveland Browns Debate on the Lake.
Let's start off this show talking about racism in America. We know what's going on. We've seen what's going on with George Floyd, but I want to get your perspective.
Black Lives Matter and all that. And we have people rioting and doing what they need to do to make this show felt and believe that this is going to make our voices heard.
The way he handled the situation was just so despicable and terrible to me. I mean, for one, he was already or had been a co-worker of George Floyd at one time in his life.
I got a number of problems with it, but I can say that it's time for change. Reference to the black and white issues that we've been facing from day one in the country. I think it's time for a change. I think this kind of struck us. Enough is enough.
Floyd, God bless him. He might be the one that got to turn everything around, but there's a lot of people that have been just dogged by the police, man.
I think we're at an enough is enough stage as a people, and we gotta do more. We gotta be more proactive.
It took a man to die on camera for all this to really go into a wide circle, go mainstream. We got people in Australia holding up Black Lives Matter. We got people in Ireland. We got people all across the world involved
in a situation where even though they got them arrested, those other three officers could get away free. That we've been through this before.
The difference is it's on the internet. Well, it's everywhere.
I think the only difference is
people are seeing it. To be truthful, people are freaking seeing it and see this man is handcuffed. There's nothing he can do. There's no reason to do it.
Let's see what happened to Floyd. That it happened within a month and a half.
Because Michael Brown was saying that he couldn't breathe.
Right.
And that was on tape.
Oh, no doubt. Same, yep. That's the same thing. Pretty much the same situation.
You see them killing Tamir Rice.
Yeah, you see it.
I think the difference in this is that this is today, and that was yesterday.
Then you got a young black man and his girlfriend in the bed, sleep, and the police got a no-knock order, knock down their door, come in, shoot this woman 8 times, kill her.
Average senator, 64 years old.
Too old.
Average person in the house, 65. The president is 74. These people are making judgments for people quote unquote, under 40 down, are basically the majority of the population. Mm-hmm. And guess what? These people in their 60s and 70s, what's the first thing they cut? Medicaid, Social Security, everybody in their age bracket ain't got
no money. We always say all these little young cats, they messed up. No, the problem with this country right now is the old heads that's on this planet. Because see, our kids, they not growing up like we grew up.
No.
So you can't blame them.
Blame them for that. You know what I'm saying? They out here in abundance, man. Young white kids, young black kids, they not prejudiced like
how we thank get. You for that's tuning in to right. Episode 1 of Cleveland Browns Debate on the Lake. We will be back next week where we'll be talking sports. Thank you very much. Black Lives Matter.